the unity of NATO and support which we really received during this more than 500 days of this war. It's a very, very strong signal to the aggressor that, first of all, that alliance and the partners not just believe, they're sure about our victory. The second, let's see, it's today it's not finished. And we are looking for the some very serious results of the summit.